explain what occurs during hypnosis fall into two groups. Altered state theory. See hypnosis as an altered state of mind or trance, marked by a level of awareness different from the ordinary conscious state. We'll be right back.
stay awake until the first glimmer of sun hits the horizon. I am afraid of the dark, no one to talk to, only my own thoughts to live with, my mind going to dark places. Thank you.
me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What do you know you can't explain? But you feel it. You're trying to free your mind, Neo. But I can only show you the door. To walk through. This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
In Berlin. in Berlin, we've been listening to our correspondents in London and in Berlin speaking to us by shortwave radio across the ocean. And now here in New York, let's hear a few words from our CBS Foreign News analyst, Mr. Elmer Davis. Here's Mr. Davis.
You notice that Mr. Shirer said that in Berlin they're expecting Sir Neville Henderson in a few minutes. Well, the information from London is that he left only at 1 o'clock. I understand the normal commercial flying time between London and Berlin is 5 hours and 3 quarters.
In Berlin, we've been listening to our correspondents in London and in Berlin speaking to us by shortwave radio across the ocean. And now here in New York, let's hear a few words from our CBS Foreign News analyst, Mr. Elmer Davis. Here's Mr. Davis.
Notice that Mr. Shirer said that in Berlin they're expecting Sir Neville Henderson in a few minutes. Well, the information from London is that he left only at 1 o'clock. I understand the normal commercial flying time between London and Berlin is 5 hours and 3 quarters.
I understand the normal. We'll be right back. This is acid.